ever went to South Pole?
Well, I did, and that's how now people knows my name. My name is Rolf Anderson. I discovered the Northwest Passage from the Atlantic to the Pacific Ocean. I was in a race to be the first man in South Pole. I started with 5 men, 52 dogs, and 4 sleds. It was a hard ride since there are mountains, and I only had dogs and 5 men to help me push the 4 sleds, which was heavy since there are foods for 99 days, water, clothes, and tents, and many other stuff. I finally won the race to South Pole. I put the flag in. I was the first man to be in South Pole, and I was the first man to die in South Pole. Here's a sad news. Only 11 dogs made it back, which means 41 dogs were dead. All 5 men came back. I hope you will explore something.